To insert our logotype to the letterhead, I'll start by inserting a header.
To insert a header, click the Insert tab and then click on the header icon. Here, there are a number of built-in designs that I can choose from. But since I only want to insert a logotype, I'll just select Edit Header. I'll go to the Insert section and just select Picture. And here, I'll select our logotype. As you can see, this image is way too big, so I'll just resize it by grabbing the bottom right corner to make sure we keep the proportions of the logo type. Now, I want to place the logo up in the left-hand corner, so I'll click Wrap Text and then select Behind Text. This way, I can position the logo type exactly where I want it, and I don't have to worry about text or margin settings. There! To close the header, I can just double-click outside of the header area, or I can go to the Design tab and just click Close Header. The logo looks a bit faded, a bit washed out, but this is just Word's way of showing you that this is part of the header. When you print this document, let's look at the print preview, you can see that the logo type will be printed using the full colors.